Come friends, let's learn new things in our channel The Tuition Center. In this video, we will learn how to make paper bookmark. Step 1. Take a square sheet of paper and fold it diagonally. Step 2. Fold both the edges towards the top of the center. Step 3. Unfold the paper to step 1 and fold the top of the paper towards the bottom of the paper. Step 4. Fold both the corners towards the top of the center. Step 5. Fold the paper upward as shown and then insert it under the fold. Step 6. Decorate as per your choice. Take two small pieces of paper and paste it on the edge as shown. Step 7. Take another two pieces of paper, cut and paste it to form the leg of the bookmark. Step 8. To make the eyes of the bookmark, cut two round circles and make a dot in it and paste it on the bookmark. Step 9. Cut a small piece of paper and paste it to the bookmark for the neck of your bookmark. Step 10. Cut two small pieces of paper and paste it to the bookmark for the wings of your bookmark. Your bookmark is ready. Recap of paper bookmark.